Transcendence. It's one of the easiest movies Johnny Depp has ever made because all he has to do is stand in front of a camera and talk. It's also one of the worst. Tomorrow you can go to lights-cameron-jackson.com for my complete review of Transcendence. I don't want to turn on my computer tonight because I'm afraid he's still living inside.